10 degrees Fahrenheit out here on a lake on the Canadian border. It's nice to get out of the wind, get inside the tree line. Maybe I'll get a fire going pretty soon. Go out, set some traps on the ice, see if I can catch a fish or two. It's beautiful to be out here. Really pristine wilderness. Nice, brisk day. Gorgeous.
wild boar sausage.
Nice.
Bait is gone.
Here. Temps have dropped. like minus 25 Fahrenheit.
Bows are good insulation to kneel on while working. I have pre-made up three sets ready to go, which I just have to attach to the Y stick, or really a V stick, to go down into the hole. Three ready to go. Honestly, minus 20 isn't too bad in the sun, as long as there's no wind. Alright, I'm gonna tie it to right here. I'm gonna select one of these. Two half hitches. Back them up. There's two more. Yeah, buddy. Right down. goes. Gloves on because they're wet from touching the water with the bait. Minus 25 jumps up on you real quick. The water in here is already freezing. Nope, he's still down there. Nothing got him yet. I gotta clear this hole. All right, we'll check back later. Insulating the hole is good if you're gonna leave the trap overnight, but it's really not needed if you're just out here during the day and you're checking your traps. Another strikeout. So my first hole, I lost the bait. My other two traps are set with bait swimming around. So what I'm gonna do is I can use a little fishing kit to jig. I've got a couple options. I can use a throw line kit like this and just go down and basically fish off the bottom by feel. I can do that. Or I can use a small rod like this, do the exact same thing, right? Put a hook down or put a lure down, bounce it around, try to get something. So I'm gonna do that now while I wait on my traps. I have a bunch of different lures I have in here.
Well, struck out on the ice, set some traps, did some jigging. Didn't happen. Didn't catch any fish, no dinner. Me and Gary both struck out. It happens.
Better luck next year.
Better luck next year. Right on. Well, this is Mitch, and this is Fable. See you guys in this one. Later.